Leave your words for someone who would listen.